NCTV45 presents The Thought for the Day. Monday through Friday, we give you a message of spirituality and inspiration. Your host.
Good morning and welcome to October 19th, Monday, at NCTV45's Thought for the Day. Today's thought is from John 3:16. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whoever should believe in him should not perish but have everlasting life. For NCTV45, I'm Angelo Perrotta, and that was our thought for the day. Have a great day.